Hell yeah. Sudslock in, baby. I whacked it on the final spin. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. It sucks I couldn't do a live stream. Honestly, it's pissing me off now. They just said, we can't let you live stream. So dumb. So yeah, I guess this is pretty much it.
This thing is just going to be sudslock for days.
It's just not going to stop, is it?
Foam walls were out.
Oh, it's not actually that bad.
Oh my god.
What?
There's no foam even coming out of the drawer yet. Yeah?
Oh my god. Good lord. That is definitely going in the album for sudslocks. I'm gonna make a playlist. Oh god. Wow. It's still going. What? It's still going. I don't think I've ever had a soft lock go on for this long. What? Oh my god. There is no foam protection at all. Because who needs it? Oh my god. I've never had a soft lock like this before. In any of my machines. What in the fuck? Jesus. Wow. Honestly, this is going on forever. There's still nothing coming out of that drawer, which is good. It's hot suds as well. Oh my god. I've just decided, screw it.
Oh, forgot about the drawer.
Oh, Jesus. Wow. That's all. Okay, that's all I'm going to say. It's just wow. Look at that though. The drum is in the perfect position to do that. That's just one of the reasons out of probably a billion why I love this thing. It's just so beautiful. It's so pretty. It's excellent, honestly. It's like the best thing ever. Honestly, it's like a jet on a Vestel. It's so good. But it's dropped. Is that steam? Or is that smoke? I can't get into the machine. Probably just a lot of steam. I can't smell any burning, so. Yep, it looks just be a bunch of steam. It's wanting to get out. It's probably because I whacked on the dryer. Oh yeah, that's a lot of steam. No smoke. Yep, that smells of aerial, so it's obviously steam. And lots of it. Right, now I'm going to whack it on a rinse, just to make sure. Good super rinse. Here's another good one. That one hole. It's so beautiful. I love it. It's like the best thing ever. Right, now we have a bit of fabric softener in there, which is good. Just to absolutely make sure. How's it not filling that way? Well, somehow it's not. And now it's good. Gonna do the interval swim. There we go. That's the interval spin dry period. put the machine on either dry or cool tumble, it works. I just wish that this thing had the option, you know, had the drying option. That's what I want. The one sock that had to get stuck. Come on. Go on. Oh, darn it. I guess that's a one disadvantage.
Stuff gets stuck everywhere. There we go. Now it's in the actual spin driver. Which is non-interval. Go on. Stay off of it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes, yes. Yes! Yeah! Stay off. Stay off. Yes. Yes. Oh yes. Right. Now we're going to get a nice one. A nice spin. Right. So that's it from me. I will see you guys later. Bye.